Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you, my students? My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran and Arabic teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Quran, Tajweed rules, and Arabic lessons. Today, inshallah, we will study together a new Tajweed lesson. The lesson today is about the articulation points, al-makharij al-arabiyya. We will study together the tongue, al-lisan, makharij al-lisan. The tongue has 10 articulation points. 10 articulation points, and the sound of 8 letters come from the tongue. Okay. In the last class, we studied together the parts of the tongue. أقصى اللسان, وسط اللسان, حافة اللسان, رأس اللسان. 5 parts of the tongue. We did the deepest part of the tongue, أقصى اللسان. Articulation point for قاف and كاف. Today, inshallah, we will study together the middle part of the tongue, وسط اللسان. وسط اللسان is place for 3 letters. The sound for 3 letters come from the middle part of the tongue. These letters are jim, shin, and ya. Ya غير مادية. Please listen to the two sounds. Which pronunciation of jim is correct? The first one, وَجَاءَ رَبُّكَ. The second one, وَجَاءَ رَبُّكَ. Which one is right? Yes, the first one. Jim is مُعَتَّشَة. It's emitted from the middle of the tongue. But another jim, which isn't مُعَتَّشَة, is emitted from the deepest part of the tongue and closest to مَخْرَجْ كَاف and isn't found in the Holy Quran. Listen and notice how jim is pronounced. Please listen to ayat. Not all the ayah. Please listen to the words. Jannatin tajri azwajun. What have you noticed about the pronunciation of jim sakina and mutaharrika? Where is makhraj jim in the ayah? Where is makhraj jim? Can you tell me where is makhrajim? Yes, makhrajim is emitted from the middle of the tongue and the middle of the mouth that lays opposite to it. Today, inshallah, we will study together 4 points about letter jim. The first one, makhraj. The second one, shape of the tongue. The third one, characteristic. The fourth one, title. Let's start with the first one, makhraj. Makhraj of letter jim is, please repeat after me, aj, aj, aj. The sound comes from where? It's emitted from the middle of the tongue and the middle of the mouth that lays opposite to it, as in ja, ju, ji, yes. Aj, 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 the middle part of the tongue, wasat al-lisan. Shape of the tongue, raising the middle of the tongue against the upper palate. Ja, ja, raised, not low. Okay, from the middle part of the tongue. Characteristic for letter jim. Number one, jahr. Jahr means aj, aj, aj. The sound is running when you pronounce letter jim or no? Aj, no running, no. Yes. Imprisonment of the following of press at its makhraj and not make hams when pronouncing a letter so that isn't not sheen, not ash, it's edge, edge. Can you hear the sound of press when you pronounce a letter G? Edge, no press, no press, no hams. Jah. Number two, shidda. The sound of jim is running, aj, no running. Yes, it's shidda, not rakhawa. Shidda letters compounded in the word أجد قط بكت. أج جهل عن شدة. So letter G is strong or no? Yes, it's strong. Strong, not weak. Title of letter G, شجري. حرف شجري. شجري letter. شجري letter. حرف شجري. Okay. Now, let's practice the correct pronunciation for letter G. Okay. The correct pronunciation for letter G. Please listen to the two pronunciations. The first one, Jabalon. The second one, Gabalon. Gabalon is wrong. It's Jabalon. Jim is always Mu'attasha. Yes. Okay. Ajrun. Not to convert Jim into Sheen when pronouncing. It's Ajrun, not Ashron. Ar-Rajim. Pronounce Kasra of Jim clearly by lowering the lower jaw. It's Ar-Rajim, not Ar-Rajim. Jim, no, it's Ar-Rajim. Hajajtum. Pronounce each Jim clearly and separately. حاجج جج okay not حاجج حاجج no يخرجون forming a circle of the two lips without the two lips meeting completely as in the pronunciation of wow يخرج not أو يخرجون يخرجو جو جو not أو 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 no يخرجون الحج Pronounce letter G with Shidda clearly in case of Waqf. It's pronounced with Shidda and Kalkala. Al-Hajj, not Al-Hajj. Al-Hajj. Okay, please. Kalkala is clear. Azwajun. Apply Kalkala to letter G, whether it has original sukoon or sukoon for Waqf. Kalkala should be more clear in case of Waqf. It's Azwaj. Not Azwag. No, make Kalkala. Listen and repeat the following word to practice how to pronounce letter Jim. Number one, Jim with Fatha. Please listen and repeat. Jabal, Jabalin. Ja'a. Jahadu. Jami'an. Waljar. Jannat. جيم وزدما please repeat أسجود وزوجك فيخرج تخرجون وجوه إخراجهم جيم وزكسرة راجعون جهادا جئت وجبريل وزوجه مساجد جيم السكون تجري أتجعل رجزا المجرمون العجل يخرج Determine مخرج جيم in the following picture. Please look at the picture. Where is مخرج جيم? Where? Yes, in the middle of the tongue. أج. Now I want to test your knowledge. Okay? The first question, true or false? جيم is emitted from the deepest part of the tongue. Huh? True or false? Deepest part? No, wrong. جيم is معطشة has humps during stopping on it. True or false? Yes, right. جيم متحركة has humps during stopping on it. No, that's wrong. متحركة, no. جيم ساكنة during stopping on it, like, yeah, no. It has humps. Yes, that's right. Jim is emitted from the middle of the tongue. Middle? Yes, right. مخرج of Jim presets مخرج of calf. Right or wrong? No, wrong. The second question. Please choose the correct answer. Jim exits from where? And the middle of the mouth that lays opposite it. From where? The middle part of the tongue. Yes. Jim is pronounced. Which one is right? Which one? Yes. Matasha. Jim is. Which one? Murakaka. Mistake will be occurred when pronouncing Jim as. Which one? Sheen. The third question. Listen and choose the correct pronunciation. Number one. Please listen. Number one. Usjudu. Number two. Usgudu. Which one? Number one is right. Usjudu. Usjudu. Juju. Jimatasha. Okay, number two. Ashajara. Number one, Ashajara. Number two, Ashagara. Shaga. Number two, number one, Shaja. Which one? Shaja. Number one, Muatasha. Number one, Fasegadu. Number two, Fasegadu. Which one? Number two, Fasegadu. Number one, Wazawjuk. Number two, Wazawgok. Gok? No, number one, Wazawjuk. This is the fourth question. Read the following ayat with tajweed rules. Can you read? Please try to read. Try. Okay, please listen to me. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وبشر الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات أن لهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار كلما رزقوا منها من ثمرة رزقا قالوا هذا الذي رزقنا من قبل وأتوا به متشابها ولهم فيها أزواج مطهرة وهم فيها خالدون. Please try to read with the tajweed rules. Okay, now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.